nakaka-debit talaga ng gano'n sa game.
Para natin, sir.
Thank you.
study the last week. That's my year. That's it. And they are in it. University of Cola. And my wife is Sarah. And our daughter is Kai. You do not receive because you ask wrongly. To spend it on your passion. summarizing the sinful attitude and habit from this verse are greed, there's lust, there's jealousy, there's gossip. Problems and conflict will always be present. Agreed? So we have been married for 12 years. Almost 12 years. And of course, there's a lot of conflict. Kasi nila dapat mananalo na malayo. But this is the part where I would like to focus on. So how do we eliminate conflict or lessen it? By nurturing relationships. On the biblical aspect, there are some do's and don'ts. So number one, we have to remove jealousy and instead refer to verse of God's teaching job among the people there. My command is this, love each other as I love you. You can also replace meat with service to one another. Galatians 5:12, serve one another. How about we replace judgment? When tayo masyadong maging judgment, what replace it with acceptance? Romans 15:7, accept one another. And you have to remember, everyone has a different capacity and number of friends. And of course, no more malites, no more gossip, but instead replace it with Ephesians 4:25, speak truthfully to one another. And lastly, instead of fighting, let's remove conflict and refer to Galatians 6:12, bury each other's. Now before I end, I would like you to listen to a song na baka familiar kayo. Raise your hand if you're familiar. It's a very, very old song. I think I got off the speaker. Familiar, is it familiar? Join me, teacher volunteers, and if you have a talent in playing instrument, remember the do's and don'ts, we apply it in and out of our pickleball ministry. We work with your family. And lastly, don't be a rock. Don't be a rock, but ask for honor. Psalm 82 says, the Lord is my rock, my fortress and my deliverer. My God, my rock, in whom I take refuge, my shield and the horn of my salvation. My soul. Okay? Dear Heavenly Father, I'd like to thank you for this wonderful opportunity to be encouraged by the Lord. Thank you for the reflections from the lessons for our Lord as well. And your word will remind us of your love. Let this application, dear Father, be a reminder for us to be nurturing relationships, to grow closer to each other and grow closer to you. And as we partake from here, as we continue to play, please prevent us from having injuries. Keep us safe and travel back home. And we offer to you, dear Father, a plan for the week. Provide for our needs, give our bodies strength, give us wisdom for all the decisions that we have to make. Know that you pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you.
Yeah. lalaro. Kami ni Ate Sol. Para nakasalala.